oh, you know, it means a lot to go up there, play them, especially, you know, rivalry game. And obviously we remember them, you know, coming here and beating us, and we got to steal another road game, and it's a huge game for us. I mean, every day we just try to do everything we can to stay focusing on, you know, the particular game that we're playing in. You know, we have the same mindset we've had games ago. It's one game at a time. We're not even focusing on anything postseason. We know that we'll get whatever, you know, we deserve come that. But just locking in, having, you know, a clear mind, and just focusing in on each game individually. That's the most important part for us.
How has Scotty's return helped you guys defensively?
Oh, it's great to get Scotty back. You know, he brings a lot to the table, both offensively and defensively. And for him to, you know, get back, get his legs back, and he's been putting in a lot of work, you know, on the off days and practice to, you know, get back in good shape. And you know, I'm looking forward to, you know, the second game. I feel like he'll be a lot more comfortable out there. And but he picked up right where he left off. It was good to have him back.
What did you learn from last meeting with Illinois?
We got to fight them. You know, we know they're obviously, you know, a good team, and you know, everything kind of goes out the window in a rivalry game. Got to show up, play a solid 40 minutes, and you know we dropped one at home against them, and which made it even worse for us, and you know, definitely a motivating factor. And you know, to go up there, obviously get a road game, but also to play them means a lot to us. Yeah, I mean, that's B-Mac hits shots like that, you know, ever since he's been here. You know, when the game's on the line, he's hit a lot of, you know, countless huge shots for us. That three hit the other night was huge for us. But he makes a lot of plays like that, and he works on that stuff. He you know, works on taking late game shots, you know, shots against pressure like that, and you know, it's a big thing he does for us. It's awesome.
Especially at this time of year, you guys are playing yourself this way.
Yeah.
Now you're playing meaningful games.
Right.
Everywhere.
Yeah.
What's the difference?
You know, Coach, you know, even talked about that the other day. You know, that's why we all came here. That's why, you know, all of us are here. Playing games that matter at this time of year is awesome. In years past, you know, it hasn't always been like that. You know, we've kind of been playing for the respect of ourselves at times. But to know that every game, you know, it's, you know, the biggest game of our season, that's how we approach it. And we all want to play in important games, games that matter, and you know, now's our time to do that.
Well, Duke was always playing important games. Is he related to you? How they handled it there? Giving you advice on how to handle it? Coach always is playing important games at Duke.
Yeah.
Has he drawn on that experience?
No, he hasn't really talked about that. We all know, you know, we're just, you know, once again, just staying focused, keeping that mindset. We're just trying to be a different Northwestern. And you know, we know that all our success can go away if we lose focus, and you know, it's an important stretch for us. And right now, it's, you know, it's not a marathon, it's a sprint. We got to finish the season out strong, and you know, it's a big time for us. We're ready. Yeah. Yeah, it's coming a really tough place to play. The fans are awesome. You know, Wildside, our students. You know, all the long time season ticket holders, it's a lot different. You know, from my freshman year, you know, playing here to now is unbelievable. It's awesome, all the support we're getting, and I feel like our, you know, our fans deserve that. You know, much like us, they've been through a lot as well, and it's great to, you know, have this be a, you know, a tough place to play, and you know, it's awesome to play there.